350,000. Less than 100 years ago, this new world metropolis was only a cluster of log cabins and Indian teepees, where pioneer and Indian lived and worked together to found a new settlement in the great Canadian Midwest. Today, Winnipeg is the fourth city in Canada and one of the most cosmopolitan in North America. Here, history and modern progress march hand in hand, in a rich and colorful city, literally hewn from the prairie itself. Typical of Winnipeg is the saying of the old French voyager, "He who drinks of the Red River returns to drink again."